Ready to roll.
Alright, folks, we're just gonna jump right on to this episode. Because we are at our pickup location. Grab this next trailer. We're gonna head on down the road. As you can see, we are in the negative in cash flow.
Drive safe.
So we're just gonna hook up and take you down that highway. We got 900 miles to go today, folks.
Turn right.
Could have used a slight nap before we started, but we need the money. Back at the garage, don't start going to do the deliveries.
Turn right.
They're gonna find themselves unemployed. Thank you. fatigue here, but camping.
Thank you.
700 miles to go, folks. Thank you. are just gonna park it here, folks, and we are gonna take back, and we are ready to go. Thank you. Even with that precipice, we are doing rather well. We are under 4 minutes to go.
Thank you.
closer on the right. I do believe there is a mod out there that changes the price at your garage to $0 a gallon. I may look into that just because we've bought the gas already. Diesel. We would have bought that already to put it in our small truck out back for the Diddy. So I don't know where these guys are. They better be out on the road though. Ernie, you ever gonna finish cleaning them windows? Every time I see him, he's always cleaning the windows. I get tired and nothing else to do.
Go straight on.
Look at that. Somebody else is going camping.
left.
Yeah. That happens when we pick up a job from Slip. We are down to 110 miles to go, folks.
Keep left. the roundabout. Take the third exit.
Put it at a way station? Look. This did a way station.
Never mind. I'll find a new route.
Way station on the road that I'm going? No. So, can I deliver without hitting a way station? Because I'm literally not going that way. Gotta go anyway. Look at that crap.
Think left, and then turn left.
Not even going that direction, but I could drive all the way up there to come back.
Turn left.
Not even in it. Now we're in it. We are going to call this damn expensive trip over done with, and we will see you in a moment. And we are back. That was a crazy little trip. A little damage. Spent a lot of money. Luckily we made enough to put ourselves back in the green for the time being. So once again, I don't know. what's up with those other truck drivers I have. Hopefully the game will figure itself out and put them back to work. So until then, thanks for watching. Go click that bell so you know when we're back on the road again. And as usual, appreciate you for watching. Have a great day.